In this short video, you can hear Hippocrates Young Poet Temilade Adetona read his shortlisted poem, ER.
Deep in this tomb, yet many bodies lie, bloodied, scathed, stung, yet many souls did flight. Deep in the east tomb, only once was I here, not the last name of his team, but the concussion laid me still. Deep in the east tomb, yet unconscious I laid, in the hospital's scariest tomb, feeling no fear, no strength. Deep in the east tomb, yet laid I unaware, then felt I distinct of the sinless new syringe. Deep in the east tomb, many I received. Deep in the east tomb, only few of us do live.
To register for the 10th Hippocrates Conference on Poetry and Medicine and the Hippocrates Awards Ceremony, go to hippocrates-poetry.org.